Calvin, how are you?
Good.
Where are you living?
Oakland, California.
I see you're local. You're local. Alhamdulillah. So tonight, inshallah, you're going to be taking the Shahada. Everyone here is going to witness it. In our tradition, we believe that when you come to the fold of Islam, all of your sins are forgiven, all of your past is wiped out, and God Almighty allows you to have a fresh and brand new start. And there's no better way to do it, and there's no better time to do it than in the month of Ramadan, although every time is good. But this essentially is a fresh start for you, and all of these individuals that you see here are your new family members, and they're your brothers and sisters in Islam. And if you haven't ever had a man, you're going to be hugging a lot of men today. I'll say the Shahada in Arabic one word at a time. I'll have you repeat after me, and then we'll say it in English, and then we will officially enter you into the fold of the sun. Ash'hadu
Allah
ilaha
illallah
wa
ash'hadu
anna
Muhammadan
abduhu
wa rasuluh.
I bear witness that there is none worthy of worship.
There is none worthy of worship
except the one God.
Except the one God.
And I bear witness.
And I bear witness
that the Prophet Muhammad.
That the Prophet Muhammad.
Peace be upon him.
Peace be upon him.
Is his last and final messenger.
His last and final messenger.
Congratulations, Allah.
Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar.